boy Overflow ENT here, bringing you my first ever full playthrough of a game here on youtube.com/overflowent. I'm not sure that's my thing, but I am bringing this to you, brought to you by Jarritos. No, it's not, but Jarritos, if you want to get on that, please do. As we get started, I want to preface this by saying I've never played ABZU. I have heard it's the underwater journey, so we'll see about that. Really pretty though. I'm barely starting, but I can see how pretty it is. Got a trophy for that. Yeah, I'm riding the fish. shark just ate that turtle. Wow. Okay. So that just happened. I mean, I know I've said it several times already, but wow. What a beautiful game. Cannonball! Okay, that did absolutely nothing. I mean, it's not much I'm enjoying it so far, I guess, for the 10 minutes I've put into it. But one thing I can definitely say, it's absolutely gorgeous. That scared me. Oh man, nice. Oh, there goes my little drone buddy. Here we go. romantic flower. Another drone buddy.
Thank you.
to life. Where'd the orcas go? Where'd my drone buddy go? Oh, there you are, buddy. Poseidon's temple. Yes, we are. I just named it that. I just thought of it. This looks like a temple underwater. God of the sea, Poseidon, and or Neptune, depending on which mythology you subscribe to. Another world back to life. I really hope I can ride the orcas. Can I ride? Please let me ride you. Yes! Wow, that's awesome. That's awesome. What did you do today? So, oh, you know, I rode an orca. That's awesome. Can I go through here with the orca? Okay, I can. Gotta continue our journey. More hieroglyphs. Shark. Scuba people, like, worshipping the shark. Why do I got a feeling that shark's gonna come again and just like scare me like it did a while ago? So much fish! really sure where I need to go. But that looks like a humpback whale. Which I definitely need to ride. Get over here. Chance to relax. Not that the game hasn't been relaxing enough already. Here we go. What have we got? Chains. Okay. Guessing the game wants me to follow this chain. Lag might stick enough from the ground. looks for voting. Not bad, right?
Thank you.
positive those are whale sharks, and I'm gonna see if I can ride it. Sure enough.
Thank you.
Okay, avoid the mine. million squid. Okay. Classic. game. Oh man. What? Job at this. Thank you. out how to open this door. Thank you. Nice. Arapaima.
Thank you.
this take me to Poseidon's temple once more? I believe it might. Just a hunch, but it usually looks like that whenever you enter there. So far, impressions. It's very beautiful. I love the music. Not entirely sure what's going on, but I think that's part of, like, it adds kind of like a mystique to the game, which is kind of interesting. So, we'll see what happens here. Seems like it might be. We'll see. That was the end. Alrighty. I enjoyed that. Where the heck am I? Oh, yeah. That was fun. Let's bring him on over here. That was a, that was an experience. Not something I would... I'm trying to think of like the way to describe how I'm feeling about this, because it was good. It was not Journey. It was trying very hard to be Journey. When I could see that, it had good music, beautiful visuals, a connection between you and the shark. So like it has all the ingredients to try to be a Journey type game, but it doesn't quite hit the mark. In my opinion, some might think that it hits the mark. Hell, some might even think it surpasses that mark. But in my personal opinion, I do not believe that it reaches the highs that Journey does. That said, very enjoyable. I'm not a reviewer. Never have I claimed to be a reviewer. But we're out to give this something out of 10. I just don't like doing that, so I wouldn't. But I can just say that I did enjoy the game. I do recommend it. It was free for last month, or I believe it's free. It's free for this month. So definitely, if you have PlayStation Plus, definitely download it. Definitely give it a try on your own. Definitely worth the giant squid. It's worth their. They obviously put a lot of work in here. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and just let these credits roll. I guess up, and I'm gonna shut up now. Decide to stream a game on YouTube. It's not necessarily my platform of choice, but every now and then I'll throw up a highlight. I try different stuff, like I unboxed a Switch when I got it. So in any time that I find something that is kind of semi-humorous, I'll try to, you know, throw that in there. Until next time, my name is Juan Lara, aka Overflow ENT, and I will see you all next time.